I wanted to celebrate the guitar with this CD and to celebrate it with great friends who are amazing guitarists. And together we're just sharing with you our passion for the instrument.
If I had an opportunity to actually perform in front of people with this guitar,
it gives me a chance to play with people that I've really admired for years.
Whoops.
Rock guitarist Steve Vai. Steve is one of the premier legends in the rock guitar world.
It's not even like apples and oranges what we do. It's like apples and beef yogurt or something.
And I invited Steve to improvise a part to a work by Agustin Barrios Mangore. We brought together electric guitar, steel string, nylon string, acoustic. Nancy Wilson from Heart. In college, I used to listen to her albums all the time, and Dreamboat Annie was a particular favorite. So that's the one we chose to do together in the CD.
Heading out to somewhere, I won't be back for a while.
Paul Winter on soprano sax and Tiago de Mello, who have been friends and musical colleagues for many years. We do a work that Tiago wrote called O Presidente. We also have Rosa Passos.
E pelas ruas vão te seguindo, mas mesmo assim.
And Steve Morris, also electric guitar, formerly of the Dixie Dregs. It's a tribute to Andres Segovia because I play one of his most famous transcriptions, Asturias. This album really captures the versatility of the instrument, its charm, its intimacy. It's really thrilling to see people from different genres come together and create an entirely new voice and a new concept and a new style of playing. Somehow, all of us coming together, it becomes something no one's ever heard before.